Okay, we gotta pick up at least one more win so we can tie my friend. And really, two would be better just so he doesn't get all uppity. Let's upload some crap to YouTube while we're waiting. Let's see, we've done two games so far, right? Win and a loss. So let's do this one. This is Sealed League, March 2020. Speaking of which, it's time to play. I go first, love it. Good mana. Turn one, Kazuo, I guess? Sure. We can get green with this probably, which is good. I don't know, is it worth playing Kazuo on turn one? Like the damage doesn't really matter, right? Okay. Attack. Let's try to get this stranger going. And unless we draw a three drop, we haven't lost anything. If we draw a Burning Cordrake, I'll be very sad. It'd be so cool if I got just a free treasure trove for nothing. That would be dope. Blazing Salvo on Kazuo. Interesting. I think that's not unreasonable. They don't know that I'm not doing anything with it. I did draw a three drop, but unfortunately. Right, and I got my free treasure trove, so. Let's go ahead and play this. Right, now unless we draw a four drop, we're doing okay. A two drop would be, or well, a one drop. I don't think I have a one drop, but I could like one drop and treasure trove. Yeah. So this is fine. We'll attack. See, if this was happening to me, if I were across from this, interesting. That's cool. I like that. If I were sitting across from this and someone got to draw two free cards at the beginning of the game, I'd be like, wow, this is looking really bad for me. But I don't feel powerful right now, you know what I mean? Let's do this and get red for Stone Powder Bomber, and the next turn we'll get green for Edge of Prophecy. Oh no, I hate this card. Even Edge of Prophecy doesn't kill that stupid freaking giant. Okay, we can't. Oh, we can do this. Let's do it. Let's do it. All right, we are presenting a very brave face here. We're very scary. Pay three, so they can't do this right away. Week three, game six. Sorry, I'm posting to YouTube. Gotta let my adoring public know. Which is probably just you. Whoever you are watching, you're the only one watching. Congratulations, way to go. Nothing can kill anything, so let's go. Sure. Do we draw two cards or do we play Stone Powder Bomber? I think we play Stone Powder Bomber. But I don't know. Reinforce. No, they didn't reinforce, did they? You gained four. What are we killing? Probably the wolf? No, could be the. Yeah, that's a hard call. All right. I respect it. Let's draw a card to see if we can force through more damage. Let's draw another card. All right, well, next turn we can force through more damage. What do you have? You got something, right? Right. Okay. So we are going to get to put this on our flying thing, which is tremendous news. I feel good about our position. They can make their giant, and they will. but you fight with courage, Fred. Good game. That was a strong start from us. That's hard to beat. That was fun. See, I said one more game to you, but like, if I had lost, I would want to play another one to redeem myself, and if I had won, which I just did, I just want to keep the train going. Let's go. Next game.